Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergie. Following the successful launch of the SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket, the world's attention is now on Elon Musk even more than before. Many are just waiting for the next technological innovation he'll bring us, and he is quickly becoming one of the best respected minds in the world. But will the contributions of this real-life Tony Stark be enough to change the world for good? Let's explore. If you want more science-related videos, check out our Biggest Science Questions playlist on the channel. Now get ready, it's time to ask the question, will Elon Musk change the world? Well, if we're trying to determine whether or not he'll change the world, we should probably start by looking at what he's done already. And, well, he's already changed the world a fair bit. First and foremost, we should start with Tesla Motors. Tesla has grown enormously in a very short time, with stocks increasing almost 700% in just 2.5 years. These 100% electric cars are without a doubt the way of the future, and will allow us to greatly lower emissions moving forward as they become more accessible. Furthermore, Tesla is putting a good deal of time and money into automation, which is another aspect of car travel that seems to be inevitable. Musk was also highly influential in PayPal, after his company X.com merged with Confinity. After the merger, PayPal made great strides, becoming a powerhouse in online payments before being bought by eBay for a whopping $1.5 billion. Musk's improvements to PayPal not only made it more popular, but aspects have been used in later e-payment services as well. And then, of course, there's SpaceX. SpaceX is making incredible steps in the advancement of space technology. It launched 18 successful Falcon 9 flights in 2017, and the recent Falcon Heavy launch has changed the way we look at rockets, by allowing many previously disposable parts to be reused. This has both reinvigorated the desire for space travel in the people of Earth and opened up opportunities for commercial space travel. Musk plans to lower the cost of human spaceflight by a factor of 10, and even hopes to have a colony on Mars by 2040. Needless to say, if he achieves these goals, the world will be a very, very different place. Perhaps the most influential aspect of Musk's involvement is the Musk Foundation. This is an organization with the goal of supporting young minds. It funds various studies into beneficial areas like renewable energy and childhood diseases and disorders. While the organization is still relatively new, in years to come it could bring us even more innovation than Musk himself brings, since it will allow many others to work on their great ideas when they otherwise might not have been able to. Clearly, Elon Musk is one busy fella. Some would argue that he's already greatly changed the world with just these innovations, but he is far from finished. So what does Mr. Musk have planned for years to come? One particularly exciting project that Musk has been attempting to sort out is the Hyperloop. This involves a system of tubes through which a pod can travel with minimal friction or air resistance. It's believed that this solar-powered system could allow people to travel up to 800 miles an hour, even faster than air travel. This would greatly change the way people travel, at least domestically, and would go a long way in slashing commute times and emissions. Unfortunately, many believe this is unlikely to work, but that hasn't stopped Musk from continuing to try, even open-sourcing it to get as many minds on it as possible. Furthermore, as a lover of the film Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, I must take a moment to mention his idea for a transformable car. This is a car that can drive on land and transform to work in the water. This is probably among the least world-changing of his potential inventions, but it is the most James Bond-like of his inventions. It's awesome. Speaking of Bond, Musk's electric jet also has a certain super spy aspect to it. While work has yet to begin on it, Musk has stated that he hopes to build an electric supersonic jet that could take off and land vertically, like a helicopter. This would allow for much smaller runways and better optimization of space in airports. Plus, as with the previous point, it's awesome. Another contribution of his will likely be in the work of Solar City. Solar City merged with Tesla Inc. in 2016, and Musk plans to use their infrastructure to make solar energy far more prevalent. Knowing Musk, this could well prove to take some power away from big oil and make renewable energy cheaper, easier, and more effective. This would, of course, do wonders for the environment, and considering how pressing climate change is at this time, there isn't a moment to lose. That said, one of Musk's most significant contributions may not be an invention or innovation, but rather the prevention of certain innovations. Artificial intelligence has many scientists and engineers worried about the possibility of AI taking over the world, and Musk is among those concerned about the future of it. It could be that he will be instrumental in preventing the creation of dangerous AI should that fear take form. And now we return to our question, will Elon Musk change the world? Well, based on the evidence, it's pretty undeniable that he has changed the world considerably and likely will continue to do so. Even if, God forbid, Musk were to die today, his incredible contributions thus far would have been enough to let him go down in history. But with even more exciting projects on the way, not to mention essentially infinite financial backing, it's safe to say that the best is yet to come. While for most people words are cheap, Elon Musk has a habit of putting his money and his brains where his mouth is. So many of his proposed plans may well come to fruition and change the world a great deal. Thank you for watching Life's Biggest Questions. I hope this was interesting and informative and maybe even inspired you to look into it further on your own. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to the channel down below. While you're down there, let me know the number one thing you'd like to be invented in your lifetime. Until next time, I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergie with Life's Biggest Questions, wishing you the best of luck on your quest for answers.